I want to talk about this white ring that sometimes you see around the cornea of someone's iris. And if this is a dangerous thing, is it? What does it mean? What's the significance of it? Mainly, you see this in older people. In fact, you can probably see this in the majority of people. Probably even 70% of everyone over the age of 80 is going to have this white ring around the iris. And it's called arcus senilis. And it's nothing really to worry about. It's actually a cholesterol ring. What happens as you get older is your ability to oxidize cholesterol becomes less and less and less. And it can start to accumulate in certain parts of your body. It doesn't mean that your arteries are getting clogged. It has nothing to do with that. It just means that you're not fully oxidizing or burning some of the cholesterol, and it's backing up in certain tissues. Now, if you see this in people that are less than 40 years old, then this is something a little different. It could mean that you have a problem with lipids and cholesterol, especially LDL. And just so you know, I'm talking about those people who are doing a high carb diet, and the high carbs are being converted into the LDL, the bad cholesterol. I'm not talking about the person that gets on keto and goes low carb and ends up having higher amounts of cholesterol, because the type of cholesterol that's involved with that is a completely different breed, and it's not going to be the type that's going to accumulate on your tissues or inside your arteries. I'm talking about usually the person that has high triglycerides, high LDL, and they're on a high carb diet. But for the most part, if you are over 80 years old and you have this white ring, it's nothing to worry about. And it's not something that I would recommend as far as lowering your cholesterol and start eating low cholesterol foods. But I would recommend getting on a low carb diet, and that way your cholesterol profile will be in check with what it should be. All right, in summary, if you're a little bit older and you have this white ring, I wouldn't worry about it. So if you're enjoying my content, which I hope you are, and you're applying this knowledge to your health, and you have a success, I'd really appreciate you sharing your success story. So click the link down below to my website where you can upload your success story so you can help inspire others.